Hi. So this thought talk has kind of developed into a question of what we believe, what don't we believe, where is there proof. I have a viable alternative.
Dress yourself.
Oh, also, my name is Roshan Ramanpetty. I'm from Foothill High School. And I have a viable alternative. So say you die because something. And you wanted to live after death, because that is what that whole afterlife idea is all about. So we can just cut off all the bad stuff that's going on in your body and just have the head, and just kind of like live through the head, and like have an artificial heart and artificial blood, and just kind of like, you're still alive, so you still have an afterlife, and it's all good, because now we prove that there's an afterlife, and we can talk to the people that are dead. Yeah.
Did you steal that from Afterlife?
No, that's actually a Russian video of a dog head licking itself.
All right.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Interesting.
I know, like, okay. You.